Hi to everyone. I'm going to present the work Artificial Intelligence Literacy and Ethics in Education. This paper, this work is done by Jesús Flores Vivar and myself. Artificial intelligence has present in business, organization, public administration, moreover, in the people's lives. The expansion in the educational field requires promoting knowledge and learning in artificial intelligence at all levels of education. In some countries, for example, China, this approach is being done since the primary levels. However, this strategy of educating young learners to become artificial intelligence literate citizens poses several challenges. Artificial intelligence has enormous potential for social good and for promoting the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals. If it is developed in a way that benefits humanity, respects global norms and standards, and is anchored in peace and development. Of the 17 CDGs, the 41 seeks to ensure inclusive, equitable, quality education and promote lifelong learning opportunities for all. For this reason, CDG4 highlights the artificial intelligence technologies must be used to guarantee equitable and inclusive access to education. Therefore, the objective of this work is to explore the context, use, and condition that favor or not the application of artificial intelligence together with its literacy, and the ethical and regulatory issues that can be critical for the analysis and research of such technology in the field of education. In fact, the ethical dilemma related to understanding of the behavior of artificial intelligence agents is one of the fundamental challenges of the next decade in this matter, especially if we understand that the ethical use of the artificial intelligence must be used and debated not only by computer scientists and engineers, but also especially by behavioral scientists. The methodology used in this work is descriptive and exploratory, based on the documentary review of primary and secondary sources of the development of artificial intelligence, mainly in the educational field. We're going to focus on three, four main documents that are very interesting in order to start this debate. The first source is the International Conference on Artificial Intelligence and Education, hosted by UNESCO, and that this conference took place in Beijing, China, last May 2019. The lemma of this conference was planning education in the age of artificial intelligence. The conference resulted in a declaration that brings together 44 recommendations of two governments and other stakeholders in the UNESCO member states. As usually happens with such document, some few concrete recommendations are in this document, but also good wishes and very generous. In any case, we should not deny its factual character. Also related with UNESCO, recent researches coincide in their diagnosis, pointing out that artificial intelligence will be the great novelty in the field of education, personalization of the education, something like that, and it's all related with the term Education 4.0. In this line, the proposal of UNESCO is artificial literacy, artificial intelligence literacy, competencies and design consideration. Stand out a series of competencies and design consideration for artificial intelligence literacy based on the scope of the existing research in this area. The study reveals 17 competencies. The descriptions indicate that for this proposal, competencies are universally found at the lower levels of a taxonomy of knowledge, largely limited to understanding, describing, and identifying. The next one is the daily curriculum. It is a study led by several researchers that designed and implemented a workshop entitled Developing Artificial Intelligence Literacy, with the objective of integrating the learning of these domains in the high school students. Observing that the majority of the students developed a general understanding of the concepts and processes of the literacy of artificial intelligence. Is it necessary to create and launch a laboratory or lab, observatory for literacy and ethics in artificial intelligence in education? With a transversal and multidisciplinary base, whose purpose involves analyzing the and proposal relevant initiatives of artificial intelligence applied to this field, but above all, that it serves as a platform for the exchange of information, analysis, and research on strategic plans, ideas, and guidelines in the proposals for regulation and standardization of the ethical code, an ethical code of artificial intelligence in by for education. As conclusions, all countries are working on SDG4 for quality education. But this objective implies a continuous use of emerging technologies, such as artificial intelligence, that generate a disruption in the teaching learning process. Artificial intelligence has been positioning itself more and more in the field of education, so it can easily become the best ally of students and teachers, providing not only personalized pedagogical content, but also personalized tutoring and assistance when needed. All these trends will continue to grow, so it is necessary to focus on the ethical implication. In this line, it is essential to address and develop agreed policy frameworks to regulate and raise awareness of the ethical use of artificial intelligence in the educational context at all levels. Since the creation of an observatory for artificial intelligence literacy and ethics in education is necessary. Otherwise, there is no alternative. We learn as much as we pay for it. Thank you so much for your attention.